forward and so on. So maybe as we go along, and I think I'm just thinking off my head, we should see how we can consolidate these resources. Consolidate these resources. Insufficient as they may be, but if they are consolidated, they may come up with greater impact. They may come up with greater impact. What is it that in tourism we can take and put in the embassies? What is it in trade that we can put in the embassies? What is it that we can put from the ministry and the Ministry of Investment to the embassies? Because these are the only outposts there, and they are the ones who can showcase the country, both in tourism, trade, and investment. Let me say that notwithstanding the shortage of resources, our own people, whom you met, with the mega resources they have done their bit, and that's what is contained in this report, the activities that they have done. I think the wiser thing is to look at ways and means of consolidating the little resources we have so that we can get maximum impact from those resources. Again, as I say, I'm thinking now. But it's something that we can consider with you as a committee and even your other committees on trade and investment, on tourism. What is it that we can do to take a portion of our resources, give them to the embassies who are already there, so that they can better promote these areas? I don't want to go into intricacies here, but I think you've seen them. There is a tendency for people to hold on what is theirs without thinking about the bigger picture. And I think we need to overcome that. And because of our presence there, I think we averted the possible genocide. Secondly, we were able to protect key installations. And thirdly, we were able to evacuate about 40,000 Ugandans who lived there. Although I am told they have sneaked back in many numbers now. Yes. So we were able to do all that. But also the principle which we are asking, that we are invited by a legitimate government that is elected. That being our intervention, we are part of IGAD. IGAD has put in place a negotiating mechanism between the two parties, and they are based in Addis Ababa. The facilitators are Ethiopia, Kenya, and Sudan. And we are observers in that process. But we support the IGAD simple negotiation process. And so far, they have signed